love getting silly with it at the Ren Faire. It's great. This is the time to do your spin picks. This is the time to do all
Well, I'm not doing any of those. Ah,
oh, man.
Other shenanigans. I brought my yo-yo.
Please spin kick me. I'd like to see you try and spin kick me.
Just close your eyes. I'll get it done eventually.
Like turning your back is like the worst thing you could ever do in this sport.
Except for when it's not.
I mean, you'd have to be fast.
Like, so if somebody,
I mean, if they don't see you coming, sure.
In the back here.
Yeah, I forgot to. Austin, can you get back here and help me? What?
No, other Austin as well.
Austin.
Yes.
Get back here and help me. I forgot to strap.
5 minutes.
So, we're going to be doing a whole bunch of fight formats for you today. We're going to be doing some duels in the middle of the day. First off, we're going to do some team fights 2-on-2. And at the end of the day, we'll do some audience participation. Get you guys to be able to tell us what weapons you want people to use. All that sort of stuff. So for all your fantasy weapon matchups. Sound good? Yeah. Awesome. If you guys have any questions, this armor is about 70 pounds. It is tiring to fight in. So, feel free to ask questions so we have an opportunity to not die. Make sense? All right, great, love that. So, we're going to be starting off here with some duels. So everyone, gradually hop off the field. These are going to be one.
Yeah.
Did you?
Yep, so we're gonna do this next round, and then another round of melees, and then we'll have more question time if anyone wants. All right. Yep, I'm good. They're good.
Mason ready! Matt ready! Fight! Remember, cheer on your favorite!
Are you able to, between rounds,
for the fighters! Hit them harder! He's my friend! Give him some noise!
Get on.
I guess you're about to meet my mother.
Oh, I met.
Oh, we got pickles?
Did you
meet her?
Yeah. Hold my pickle. Can we go out this way? No, let's go that way.
This way. You almost went the wrong way during the show.
I'm gonna need you to tighten up my butt in a second. It's fine, it's hard pack.
I know, I just
want
to be careful.
You are very special.
Ooh.
Yeah, I wish we had three more dudes. If we could have three more guys here, we could have done good melee.
Switch partners!
Good shit.
Does he know? Hit him on his other leg! Somebody do a tactical roll! Moment of silence for our fallen companions. Get him with the pocket sand! Hey! What's your name? Speech! Speech!
Speech!
Doesn't matter! Yeah!
Yeah!
Textbook tomfoolery.
You know, I'm technically a first responder, but nobody respects it.
Oh, yeah. We have lifeguards and...
Oh, yeah.
And flight attendants.
You're like, really?
Our first responders.
You're like the Coast Guard.
But they're, yeah, they're like the Coast Guard.
I love that. Okay, amazing.
It's bad. It's more like hot tubbers.
Hot tubbers. That's right. Hot tub inspection team.
Coast Guard is to like rescue swimmers and fishers who got off track. And stop smugglers.
Which tournament? There's a tournament.
We're over there. Our own tournament.
We're over there. Yes, we got our own tournament.
Peacock.
press the arms down to the side when they're out of range of the opponent's sword.
Time's ready.
Start fight.
Yes, fisticuffs!
Punch him and stuff.
Works that great home because you hit it harder than it goes into my face.
Well, and there's a flat spot.
Right.
As long as I hit that flat spot, I can
solidly
cover the gap.
There's not really a good flat spot to hit on.
No, plus
unless
you got that
like
extra
uppercut the chin. That's about it.
Yeah, but you got that extra padding in there.
Okay.
Yeah, I gotta. We'll have to change that. Yeah, just roll a concussion padding.
My heater shield. Sorry.
Do the
my heater is back to base camp. Yeah.
I need an armor, man. Because I need someone to cover my gloves. I know, man.
Alright, so strap the mace.
You need a mace.
Who's army for?
You can use it. Is there historical deal?
I got
all four. I've never
seen
it.
Alright.
So what do we use it? I'll see if I can get a sword for him.
Do you want to do sort of like
I can do
match? Okay. Do you want to match it?
Yeah.
Alright, Aaron, we are going to fight that.
Yeah, that's
weird.
Can I get a time check?
Austin, what time is it?
Sean left.
Because their armor, yeah, I know. That's what I was going to tell them. Their armor's been there still.
No, they're armored.
They're packed up.